Hi, I'm Sergio Aragonés. I'm a cartoonist for Pop Magazine, and I come from Mexico. I was raised in Mexico, and my early influences by far were the comic strips. See, in Mexico, we don't have comic strips. They were all of them bought from the American syndicates. And the only thing we had were Mexican comics, but the comic strip is so American that have been made internationally by importing, but over there were not that many comic strips. So I was fascinated by all the strips. I loved The Little King by Otto Soglo. He was my favorite because I could understand it because he had very little dialogue and a lot of them were silent. But Otto Soglo, the author, was a great communicator with just images. And I love it. So there were a lot of influences. Many of the things that happen in many countries and in the United States never influenced the comic strip. The comic strip was published by newspapers, and newspapers have to take in consideration the readership. So in general, they never took a lot of points or positions. The political cartoonists did. The editorial cartoonists did. Certain strips that they were made especially for a comment about political positions. But in general, they were mostly a social comment about people not making money or people being not happy with their work. But there was not a real strong political at my point of view. You know, I don't remember any changes that much on the political scene of the comic strip. Now there is. They are very political and they are very strong. And but now that's not what influenced me then. But now the strip has changed to a point that the cartoonist feels very free about their political opinion and about oppression in other countries and about war and about poverty and about many other things.